Choppers, this is Catapult. We have determined that a civilian agitator using the code name Athena is Dana Mercer, sister of Alex Mercer. Report to Red Zone ASAP for a search and destroy mission. Over.
If I'm gonna find Dana, I'm gonna have to join up with these clowns. I'm gonna be wearing your face. Sitting in for Catapult 4-1. A brawler just bit his head off, wouldn't you know it?
Yeah, that happens a lot around here. All right, new Catapult 4-1. You ready to go get Athena?
Getting airborne ASAP.
This is Catapult 4-1. We're inbound to the RZ.
Roger that, 4-1. Good luck out there. You're gonna need it. All Catapult choppers, this is Locksmith. Welcome to the Red Zone. Your rendezvous with Catapult 4-3 at Site Alpha.
Catapult, all due respect. I thought we were going after Dana Mercer.
Don't you worry, 4-1. We have a signal truck at Site Alpha that's been tracking Dana Mercer's location. Our mission is to protect that truck. We do that, we find that bitch.
4-1, since we're in an arching region.
Yeah, sorta.
I'm in the telemetry, Victor. Just buy me a few minutes. I've almost got Dana Mercer's location.
4-1-4-2, you heard the engineer. Keep that truck safe.
Roger that, Locksmith.
Roger that, Locksmith. He loves to the rescue.
Roger that.
out here. Locksmith, this is Cypher 2-3. I've got the location. Downloading it to a jump drive now. What the fucking ground is shaking? Oh, fuck! Locksmith, I need pickup now!
Everyone in Blackwatch has your number now.
Heller? Oh, shit. They know I'm here. Okay, I'm sending you some coordinates. Meet me in an hour. Got it?
I'll be there.
Recording 22 days ago.
It's not good, sir. The attacks have been getting more frequent and I can't say organized, but definitely less random.
What are you saying, Riley? They're starting to think?
I don't know yet, sir.
Transmission 411 days ago.
Grizzly 2 actual, the Red Crown.
This is checkmate.
Sir, City Hall has been completely compromised. We have an infected surge spreading fast from...
Shit.
transmission, 204 days ago.
Braves, you nutsack. This is a bunch of civilians.
What? They were hiding. I just killed a family?
Wasted a lot of ammo is what you did. Keep your eyes open.
In the red zone. I know that much. Probably at some secret base.
She's alive. I always, always hoped.
Come sit down. We need to compare notes.
Look, Hella, even if we knew where Black Watch was holding Maya, Alex is still out there and he won't stop. The whole city is still in danger.
I don't give a rat's ass about your brother anymore.
Hey, where are you going?
To find my daughter. I'll tear the whole fucking city apart if I have to.
Heller, wait. Hold on. Listen to me. Wait.
What?
Think for a second. Black Watch and Alex are both trying to fuck up the whole city. If either of them actually does it, it won't matter if you find Amaya. She'd die anyway.
So what are you saying?
Let me look for Maya. I can do that. Dealing with Alex and a fuck ton of guys with guns, that's all you.
Heller, something's happening a few blocks from you. Blackwatch troops are pouring into the place.
All right, I'll take a look.
All units, this is Straitjacket. Anyone spots a wildlife barrel in the city, you are to alert Red Crown. Then transport the barrel ASAP to Base India 9-6. Straitjacket out.
You hear that? Sounds like they figured out white lights making things worse instead of better.
So much for Mercer's grand plan.
Give Blackwatch a hand. Get those barrels into the incinerator.
Side for one. Jacket, this is Riptide 1-3. We've got one of the last shipments of white light. Over.
Copy that, 1-3. Head straight to the incinerator.
Straight Jacket, we're under attack. Repeat! Infectors, they're going after the white light!
Riptide 1-3, this is Straight Jacket. We are sending aid. Over. 1-3! 1-3!
Looks like I'm through. Over. Wait, there's someone on the road. No!
Requesting a Gentech recovery team ASAP. Transmitting coordinates.
Heller, it's up to you. Those barrels have got to go into that incinerator.
Good thing I'm already infected.
The last of it. The white light cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana. Dana.
Heller? It's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates. Gentech experimental virologist, half owner of a deli in Houston. Well, Raj, guess you're about to find out what it's like to be sliced thin.
Doctors Harding and Messier in 2 hours. Black Watch detail will escort you. Since when is Rooks authorized to request R&D? Raj, he wants us to develop a way to track Heller. I think you can agree that we'd all benefit from that.
Working on, and I quote, a special predator antigen. I don't know what that is exactly, but it's meant to hunt and kill you. And it's almost ready.
Where are these assholes?
The test sites are top secret, but a Black Watch patrol checks in on them daily.
Guess I'll have to join in on the patrol.
Cottonmouth. Patrol route is transmitting. Proceed on course. Over.
We'll go, RC. Cottonmouth out. Dude, I shot this guy yesterday. I swear to God, he looked just like Jimmy Fallon. I mean, it wasn't Fallon, but I mean, he looked just like him.
Photo, or it didn't happen.
Yeah, shit. Celebrity headshots, man. Get it? Headshots? You know, like, man, happened.
Shut the fuck up, Sons.
Wallace, open fire! We got flyers above us.
Shit, look what we got here, a welcoming party.
Thank you.
check in on those antigen nerds.
It's gotta be nearby. All the Blackwatch comms in this area require special authorization. They're playing it really close to the vest.
Hey, LT. You ever think about what you'd do if you weren't in the watch? I'd probably be dead or in prison. Yeah, me too.
There you are. Hope you got that antigen ready, or your workday is getting cut mighty fucking short. Predator in this jungle.
Secure hacker network.
James Heller, my name is Rottweiler. Me and my crew over here were just wondering what kind of fuck your old lady was. Bet she liked it real hard and dirty, right? Woo! But you know, from a real man, not some AWOL traitor and his pasty hacker cunt. Later, traitor.
That message was recorded at Base India 6-9er.
People say some stupid shit when they're drunk. This Rottweiler, he's gone and said the stupidest.
Just find this guy and kill the hell out of him, okay? Pasty hacker cunt. I'm not pasty. Rottweiler is there or not?
If I make a big enough mess, he'll turn up.
Red Crown, we need reinforcements at India 6-9er.
Bitch to heal. Keep fighting, I'ma keep killing you till you let that dog out.
Yeah.
Then you better bring it.
Transmission 22 days ago.
Do we have to give the pencil necks full access to the reconstruction zones, Colonel? It's not very safe.
Dr. Koenig has a certain amount of clout. It'd be a bigger headache to try to wave him off than to let him and his crew go in and get killed.
Fair enough, sir.
Shelly A is moving to engage this fucker.
Sergeant Raoul Whitehead, assigned to Black Watch Laboratory Security. Bad career choice, amigo.
I guess that's understandable. What with hella ripping so many Gentech guys to pieces?
But they want more protection? They say they bump up the pay scale. Each pencil neck gets an extra grunt for every 10 grand they shell out.
Hey, it's me. Listen, I just found something out. Blackwatch is hoarding white light.
What? Why? There's no use for it anymore.
If I know Blackwatch, they're gonna try and use it as a bioweapon.
Think I'll take a look at the facility. I'll let you know how it goes. chance against those gun turrets. Think I'll even the score. That ought to keep him busy till I'm inside. Shit, she's right. They still got some white light up in here. Hope they don't mind if I burn it, for old time's sake.
Back off, Heller! The white light is ours!
Great. More Mercer's cockroaches.
Yeah!
I just wish we could know for sure if that was the last of it.